Black Hills of Dakota, where the pines are so high that they kiss the sky above. And when I get that lonesome feeling and I'm miles away from home, I hear the voice of the mystic mountains calling me back home. So take me back to the Black Hills, the Black Hills of Dakota, to the beautiful Indian country that I love, to the beautiful Indian country.